I am Salustino Villalobos, a Colombian father. I did most of my formation in Chile. Then, as part of my formation, I was sent here to Taiwan for more than 1 year. And then I went back to Peru where I was ordained. After being ordained, I again come back here to Taiwan, and now I'm studying Chinese Mandarin. And it's a good experience for me to learn about the different cultures, religions, and also the way how people here express their faith. So it's a new experience of living my faith and learning from the experience of God that the different people have here. And so I would like to say thank you for everyone that helped and support us and make possible our mission. And God bless you, and your work is very supportive for us in our daily lives and our mission. Thank you.